Hi, I'm Chad Durham from Auteurs, and I am here to review The Incredible Jessica James, which is a Netflix original, which hit Netflix on July 28th. It is written and directed by Jim Strouse, who also wrote and directed People, Places, Things, as well as Grace Has Gone with John Cusack. And Jim Strauss's script here is fairly slight, to be honest. There's not necessarily a lot going on in the story. The movie is only an hour and a half. But I don't mean that in a bad way. I mean it as a compliment, because the movie works. It stars Jessica Williams, who is a correspondent on The Daily Show, and who the script seems to have been built around. I mean, the title is The Incredible Jessica James. Her name is Jessica Williams. It also stars Chris O'Dowd, who is a great character actor, who's been in lots of things. You can check him out on IMDb if you don't know who he is. He was in the TV show Moon Boy. He was in Calvary with Brendan Gleeson. He was in The Sapphires. He's a great and very charming actor. The movie's a little bit about the romance. Chris O'Dowd's character is divorced, and Jessica Williams herself just broke up with her boyfriend, played by Lakeith Stanfield, from things like Get Out and Straight Outta Compton. The movie really works because, yes, the script doesn't push too hard, but also because Jessica Williams carries this movie. She's hilarious. She's believable as a playwright. She's a playwright who runs a little school for kids who are wanting to be playwrights, and there's a story there that kind of involves her trying to help a certain young female playwright unlock her potential. She has a friend who is an actress played by Noel Wells from Master of None and Saturday Night Live, who does a great job. But Jessica Williams really commands the screen. There are many, many times that just a little line reading of hers or a certain slang ad-lib that she used. In fact, she says that Chris O'Dowd is not her boyf at one point, and I laughed out loud. I'm still laughing about that line. I don't know if it was supplied by Jessica Williams or Jim Strouse, the writer, but it worked regardless. And Chris O'Dowd, as her potential love interest, is fantastic. I mentioned earlier, he's charming, he's very realistic, and they're not necessarily two characters that you would normally see in a romance in a movie, to be honest. Okay, Jessica Williams is black, Chris O'Dowd, I believe, is Irish, but it works perfectly because no one cares if the audience has ever seen something like it before. All they and the script care about is making it believable, and it's very believable. Okay, they have ups and downs, but ultimately you can see how they fit together and why they're attracted to one another. The thing I loved about The Incredible Jessica James is when it was over, I felt like I had watched a slice of life. I didn't feel like I was being preached to. I didn't feel like it was a specific genre that had to check off certain boxes. I felt like it was, let's write about an interesting character that Jessica Williams can play. Let's let her and Chris O'Dowd ad-lib and have some fun. Let's make sure it has a very modern spin. Some little things come into it having to do with Instagram or social media. Not big things, but little things that make it feel like a very modern romance. I recommend The Incredible Jessica James highly. It would be rated R if it were rated. It has some frank dialogue and some swearing. If I were to give it a grade, I would give it a B+. And I would say if you are searching for something to watch on Netflix tonight or tomorrow or Saturday or Sunday, whenever you happen to look at this video, it is worth you spending some time with the character Jessica James. Thanks a lot.